Army is looking for donations after a string of house fires in our area. They say more than 30 people across the metro have been affected by house fires. Now they need canned goods, household items, and clothing.
I've been here about 2 years, and I have never had less clothes coming in. And also with furniture and canned goods, our canned food pantry is very low at this moment.
If you would like to donate, you can visit our website, WAPT.com, to find out how.